I want you all to give this next comedian a reception that's as warm and hearty as soup, because I love him and you're gonna love him. Hampton Yount.
Will power! Bad call. Bad call. Bad call. Bad call. Bad call. Bad call. No, no. It was either that or just come out and sing Michael Jackson's Thriller and just let these guys have to pay the rights. That $1 million song. There is a strip club in LA called Crazy Girls. You guys know about it? I've never been there. I've never been inside of there, but I would love it if when you went inside, they were like, "Welcome to Crazy Girls, some of the craziest girls in the world." Coming up next on the stage, we got Amber. Her girl comes up and she's like, "If you leave me, I'll kill myself." That was really crazy. Get some help, girl. All right, well, coming up next on the stage, we got Diamond. Her girl comes up, she's like, "I think Obama's a Muslim." Whoa! I'm trying to online date right now, which it's not pancakes. It's a complete fucking nightmare. It's the worst thing you'll ever introduce into your life voluntarily is online dating, and it's so funny. Like starting the process of it, you realize like what difference in fears going into it men and women have. Like, guys' biggest fear with online dating is generally like, you're gonna show up, the girl's not gonna look exactly like her picture, right? It's generally fear like she'll be a bit bigger than her picture. Girls' number one fear is that they're gonna be murdered. Do you see how that's not completely fair? Like, at all. Half the time when I email people, it's just me trying to say I'm not a murderer in the message. Like, I'll be like, "Oh, you like Game of Thrones? I like Game of Thrones. Not because people die, but it's a good show." Like, my profile picture is just a pile of guns and knives and me being like, "No, I don't like that. Thumbs down. No thanks." But I've gone on two online dates now, right? And both times, the girl, totally nice, like super sweet, but easily 100 pounds, like larger than their profile picture. You know, like a lie, like a liar. You know, it's fine. You know, you show up and you're just like, "I'll just pay for everything. It's no problem." And it's happened two times now. It has happened twice. If that happens a third time, I'm gonna murder that girl. And then we'll both be right about our fears. You guys have been great. Have a really good night. Thank you very much.